I always talk about horror as being the genre of non-denial. It is an attempt to shock and to horrify and find within the horrible truth that is repressed or unexpressed or inexpressible. And that is simultaneously terrifying and beautiful all the time.